Welcome to another RMA Fire tutorial. Today I will be showing you how we can simulate chains and necklaces and something that you can use for like wristbands or like jewelry that is like hanging, stuff like that. So like this is a really cool way. Honestly, super fast, it's super nice.